plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems. Maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field.
Primary neural security network offline.
Should you find yourself caught in the web,
access granted. Access granted.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house.
You are looking at the only absolutely cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. train below will take you to the entrance. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead. I am losing my capabilities. Control of the world.
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. Isn't it? Thank you, Vega.